It's a lot more hands-on than it is sitting in a classroom going through textbooks and worksheets.
It's different from what a natural mindset of what school is. It challenges what you think and how you think.
Middle school, traditionally, I really didn't like it. It really never fit the way I wanted it to, because I always struggled.
I think just having a moment where a kid said, and not just a kid, several kids had this, they're like, I'm excited about coming to school, is awesome, because it makes it so much easier and so much more fun when they want to be here.
Camp PTech is an opportunity for students to pursue two specific pathways, career pathways, and in the course of pursuing those pathways, to earn a New York State Regents Diploma and an associate's degree from Alfred State College. So our two pathways are Computer Information Systems and Electrical Construction Maintenance Electrician. And these are two high demand jobs that students can leave our program and step right into the workforce.
There is a difference when students choose what they're going to be doing. There is a passion, excitement, and engagement factor that our students are vested in the process, the program, and you see their commitment.
They're our founding generation. They're going to set the tone for the next year. They're going to really set the tone for this whole program for a long time. So we want to make sure that we're getting them engaged and excited and really wanting to come back and really being glad that they chose this program.
This is my passion, working with project-based learning, working with students in groups where you get to know them really, really well is just what I wanted. And to be able to see them kind of, even if you don't teach them every year, to still work closely with them.
We can do a little bit more with each student individually. We also focus a lot on collaboration. In most traditional settings, it's more on, you know, the individualism of the student, whereas we want to foster a more collaborative environment and culture for our students.
It's more of a non-traditional school. They're thinking outside the box.
The difference at PTech is that we do everything through project-based learning with an emphasis on applied academics.
It'll be more looking at this is how we use these formulas in these real-world examples. Here is this problem. Now use what we've talked about and fix it.
They did the one exercise where they had a set of, like, it was a tug-of-war game, but then they told us to tie a knot instead. So they kind of threw us into the deep end.
Obviously, there's been lots of stuff that's been a lot of fun for me because I've always wanted to work with the hummingbirds and the Makey Makey kits. It's kind of like a little circuit board where you can hook lights into it, you can hook motors into it. It's been exciting for me to get to see the kids try and code and play.
The most memorable moment has to be flying the drones. The kids have really been into it. You know, this is another piece of technology that we're starting to see more and more in the world. So to be able to interact with that on such a personal level is really cool. I've really enjoyed that. And the kids have too, so.
I'm very excited to teach students who have picked this and teach students that recognize that this is what they need. Because not all learners need this type of education. Some learners really need to sit down and just read it or have someone talk about it and then they can move forward. Other people really need to do something.
It helps people like me who can't really sit at a desk all day and take notes. They can actually do hands-on learning, and they learn better with hands-on learning.
The kind of person that would really like this program is someone who wants to be able to work with their hands and someone who wants to move around and make more connections and be able to use technology.
If you're a student whose home district is in the northern part of Chautauqua County, in Cattaraugus County or southern Erie County, we still have space available in PTech, and your districts are transporting to us already. So we already have students from Orchard Park, Iroquois, Eden, Holland, as well as Springville-Griffith Institute. But we want to offer this opportunity to every student who would benefit from it.
I think it's a fantastic opportunity to do anything. You can get everything you need, and you can be set up for life.
Not everyone's going to have this opportunity in their lifetime.